I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Through the fire, please don't let me go. Take me to the river. I need you to know.
Good morning, Bears. It's Monday, March 20th, 2017, and it's finally the first day of spring. I'm Aneth.
And I'm Jeremiah. Coming up next, today's LC Current. Stay tuned.
Now through Wednesday, all long-sleeve items in the bookstore are 20% off, excluding clearance merchandise. Stop by and pick up some Bearware. Are you interested in joining show choir or gospel choir here at LC? Mr. Ellis will be holding auditions starting today. Please email him or stop by the choir room to set up a time.
Attention students, this week in honor of spring break, the 2017 Bears Den yearbook will be on sale for $60. That's $10 off if you order before March 26th. Head to the bookstore or www.yearbookordercenter.com, reference job 8457. To get your copy today, questions, email yearbook advisor Ms. Burke or stop by room 141. Attention all juniors and seniors, get your prom proposals ready because prom is just around the corner. Tickets for LC's 2017 prom, Midnight in Mumbai, which will be held at the Indiana Roof Ballroom on April 22nd, are on sale now. Early bird ticket sales are $45 each until Wednesday, and after that the cost increases to $50 each. Tickets can be purchased in the bookstore for cash only. Students, please remember that your guest form must be approved before purchasing tickets.
On Wednesday, volunteer students, parents, and educators, along with Men's Warehouse, will host a prom dress rental event and tuxedo fitting. This experience will take place at Lawrence Central in the Studio Theater between 2:15 p.m. and 4:45 p.m., where students will have the opportunity to either try on a tuxedo for prom or rent a formal dress for the upcoming school prom at a reduced cost. Accessories, shoes, and hair and makeup appointments will also be available to create the entire prom experience. This event includes free food, music, and fun. Mark your calendars, and we hope to see you on Wednesday. Attention Lawrence Central students, staff, and faculty. Do you consider yourself to be skilled at the game of basketball? Have you ever wanted to play on a team and compete against students, staff, and faculty at LC? Well, now's the time. FSAC will be hosting a 5-on-5 basketball tournament in mid-April. Teams can be comprised of all students, all faculty, all staff, or a combination of the three. Please stay tuned for upcoming FSAC announcements and flyers for more details. Show your skills and support.
Do you like mysteries? Are you someone that likes to figure out who the murderer is? The LC Players will present their annual Murder Mystery Dinner Theater tomorrow night in the Studio Theater. Fazoli's will be served for dinner. Tickets are $6 without dinner and $10 with dinner at the door. You can purchase your tickets in room 126. Attention students that drive to school, if you park in the band lot during the day, you need to make sure to move your vehicle by 6 p.m. or your car will be locked back there for the night after the construction workers leave for the day. This includes weekends.
Today's vocabulary word is effulgence, a noun meaning radiant splendor, brilliance.
Celebrity birthdays, Barron Trump is 11.
Bianca Lawson is 38.
David Thewlis is 54.
Spike Lee is 60.
And Carl Reiner is 95.
Thank you for joining us. Have a great short week, LC.
Please stay tuned for this additional announcement.